Okay, it is from the movie Cadillac Records. And you know the expression, you save the best for last? Here comes a big surprise coming here, Rachel Crowe.
I'm from a tiny town in Colorado, and I was adopted when I was 6 months old from my mama and my daddy.
My husband and I went to see her for the first time, and I couldn't stop holding her. Oh, I knew instantly that I loved her, and we bonded really, really fast. I told her we were soulmates and we just had to find each other, you know. She had a really rough start in life, but she's always truly the happiest, loving girl all the time.
It's too much. It's just so cool. I'm just so excited.
Who would have thought a few months ago I would be here on this carpet with Adam Sandler?
I love you. Oh my God.
Adam, Brad Simon loves you.
I'm just so proud of her and so happy.
Rachel, I don't think I've done a good job on her so far, truthfully. But I listen, and I listen to her. And we've come up with a song which I think is a killer. This could be a game changer for her.
Rachel Crowe! If you were a true contender for the $5 million prize. But tonight, you proved that you have your eye on the target.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
You are great.
Thank
My
you.
Favorite yet.